All you South Carolina duck hunters over there, you beaver hunters, the trappers, fishermen, and the ones that live by your Bibles, Warren is your man to run this great state of South Carolina. Better get some godly men in there, men who are unafraid to take a stand on what's right, men who love God and who love you. That's John Warren.